Hey, what's up, guys? It's September 6th, and I've been wanting to do this experiment for a very long time. So what I'm gonna do, the experiment is, I'm going to put out four different baits. The first one being the Big Tine 30-06. The second one being Big NJ Deadly Dust. The third one is a new one that I recently found, showed up on my Facebook, looked into it. There wasn't much information on it, so I went ahead and bought one. It's Mossy Oaks Full Draw Ground Down. And then lastly, it's the Acorn Rage by Wildgame. And I'm gonna put them all out on public land. And what I'm gonna also do is I'm gonna put corn as the constant variable, as the one bait that we all use, those who like to bait. And I wanna see how well each one of them do. And I wanna do this for you guys because in Michigan, this is the last year that we can bait, 2018. Next year we can't bait. So I wanna help you guys figure out which bait being sold out there is going to work the best. And these are just some of the ones that you see constantly in the market. You know, you go to your Field and Stream, your Myers, your Dick's. All of these are the ones that you most likely see the most. And so let's put it to a test. And I'm gonna head out to the woods right now. I'm at my house right now. I'm gonna head out to the woods and I'm gonna put them out and I will show you guys the results after a week. I'm gonna leave it out there for a whole week and see which one does the best. I got. So this here is the corn. This is the Big NJ. This is the 30-06. The Full Draw. And the Acorn Rage. And so hopefully you guys can kind of see that. There we go, that's better. And I'm gonna go set up my camera. All right, well, it's been 1 week since I put the bait out here and I'm about to leave to go check up on it and pull my cams and check the cards and give you guys an update. But I put the bait out just to show you guys, or remind you guys, I put it out September 6th. It is now September 13th, if you can see that. So we did have a couple of rainfalls, and so I'm kind of looking forward to seeing how the powder ones did. And I know the powder ones, after it rains, doesn't do too well. Okay, so the corn was here. As you can tell, the corn is gone. You can see where they hit the corn pretty hard. This is not good. This one was, I believe, the Buck Commander Wildgame Acorn Rage. You see how it is all moldy. Even up here, this is all moldy up here. The big tine is also gone. 30-06 big tine. This was the Full Draw. And I believe this one was the Big NJ.
Even if it makes me wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. Even.